Hi everyone, we are back at Walmart. In my previous Walmart shop with me, we went over all of their Christmas decor, so we are back to see what they have added since that time. I will link my Walmart shop with me playlist in case you missed any previous video. Okay, first off, look at this end cap full of floral picks. These were priced $3.98. These poinsettias really popped out. They have the plaid in the traditional colors. They have white poinsettias, those pretty champagne colored berries. Look at these frosted peonies, so beautiful. They also have just some regular white or red poinsettias with some pine cones. So pretty. And I did find these florals by the craft aisle in case you are wondering. These kind of look like lilies. They have a little bit of everything. Okay, let's move on. So again, we're just looking out for things that they have added, like the snowman soldier for $18.98. Let it snow, $7.98. For $9.98, they did add this banner. They do have the white tree in stock now. They also added this big sign that says December 25th for $14.98, and these guys for $10.98 or $12.98 with the candy cane antlers. Okay, let's see what else. They did add this gingerbread house. It is flat, very cute, for $9.98. And that big sign wishing you a Merry Christmas is priced $14.98. $24.98 for that tree skirt. Now we're moving on to the black and white decor. This basket with the greenery, it says Merry and the faux leather, $24.98. This wood snowman is $9.98. They also have that warm wishes sign for $4.98. And for almost $16, they had that Santa with the different colors. I don't know about you guys, but this Nutcracker looks like he's mad. The cute Santa is priced almost $20. They did add the black metal truck for $24. $7.98 for the silver bells. They also added a few different ornaments that we haven't seen. This is perfect for a tier tray with the arrows. Pretty cute. They added Santa's coat. Again, these are $2.48. I thought these were pretty cute. I think those would go well with a gingerbread theme, $1.98. And speaking of which, look at these ornaments. You get four for $7.98. They kind of look sugary, don't you think? And then these are priced $3.58 a piece, so a little bit more pricier, but they are very pretty. They added more Santas, $4.98. They call them ornaments, but like I said in my last Walmart shop with me, they are pretty big. And here's the gingerbread ornaments if you missed my last video, but we did see all of these already. All of these are $2.48. I'm just showing these again in case you missed my last video. They have the boy and the girl. They did add these packets of ornaments. You get four for $7.98. They have different colors. I know some of you guys do the gingerbread theme with the different colors or just red and white. Personally, I like just the red and white, a little bit of the green, more of the traditional colors than, you know, the pinks, the blues. You get three for $5.98. Here are a few more that we haven't seen. I thought this one was super adorable. It reminds me of Bambi. So cute. I did show these Nutcracker gingerbread ornaments in my last video, but I thought it would be nice to show it again if you missed it. The mug ornament I purchased is sold out already, but if you missed it, they do have these for 98 cents as well. They look very similar. They do come in different colors, super cute. We saw most of these in my last video. These are new, they are $3.98. They also have the gnomes for the same price. And then over here, they added a bunch of gingerbread ornaments. So they have this one in red and white with the candy cane. You have kind of like the baker version. It was nice to see that they also have some gingerbread houses. Here it is. Here's another one. Look at the train. I like the swirls on the wheels. 98 cents. They added a display full of garden flags. I'm happy to say that these are still $5. They haven't gone up in price. They have more on this side here with the poinsettia. Happy holidays. They also have the gnome that says welcome. On this side, they have home. And then this one with the mug, super cute. They had a box here. They are some clips. This looks like a hummingbird. Very pretty. These are $1.98. They also have some butterflies. You can see it here. They still have lots of these picks with the pompous. These are also new for $4.48. They have some owls. Those are $1.98. They added a few new things here in the mini tree decor section, like these, for example. These are $2.68 if you missed my last video. They also added a rustic mini tree topper for $2.68. Let's keep moving. They also added some Grinch steaks for $11.44. Jack and Sally is $16.98. Some of you guys do the Grinch theme. Look at these pretty steaks. These are priced $3.98. Cindy and Max were my favorite. These are all $9.98 a piece. They have the gingerbread, they have the gnome, the soldiers, they have the gingerbread houses. These are 11 inches. They also have more gnomes and penguins. Okay, if you're Hispanic, you know nacimientos are a big part of Christmas, a nice tradition. Look at all of these cute animals they added. I definitely purchased all the three camels for my nacimiento. If you don't know, that's basically the nativity scene. Hispanics, you know, it's a special tradition that we do. They also added these beautiful signs, "Oh come, let us adore him." It looks like it's on a wood slice, $3.98. Very beautiful. They also have these for $5.98. I did show you these crosses in my last video for $4.48. The tags, these beaded strands are new. They say blessed for $3.48. Pretty simple. These nativities are new for $5.98. They also added some signs for $5.98. "Oh come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord." Now look at these window clings. I thought these were super cute. They look very vintage for just 98 cents. I know many of you guys do DIYs with these clings. And now look at these. It's not, you know, common to see any religious window clings. So I just wanted to show you guys those. Now look at this beautiful one I found. I definitely purchased it. My son, He loves the window cling, so I'm always looking out for some cute ones because he likes sticking them on, you know, our windows and our doors with the windows. Now let's look at some of these for $12.98 or $8.98. This one says coffee. It reminds me of Bryant Park in Manhattan. Look at the hot cocoa stand. So many great choices. They also have lots of trees. These are different. And over here they have lots of their tinsel decor. Now look at all of these new signs, guys. So most of these are $9.98. Some of them are $6.44. So these come in two different versions, in black and white. May you have the best Christmas ever. The red and white says, "We wish you a Merry Christmas." Lots of pretty snowflakes. They have the station wagon with the trees, the countdown, the nutcracker. They have some gnomes, red or green, a reindeer, Santa, snowman, and this beautiful angel for $6.44 a piece. It's not common to see angels, so I did pick one up. There's still more signs. These are $4.98. Fa la la, hark the herald angels. Holly Jolly, the Farm Fresh Christmas trees. That one is back. I did purchase it a couple of years back. I think this one is meant to be a cutting board sign. And now look at this one. Welcome to the North Pole. Such a great sign for just $4.98. Santa sightings daily. Very nice. And I will be doing my, you know, collective Christmas haul like I always do. Merry Christmas in black and white. They also have this one with the nativity scene. All is calm, all is bright. So they did switch that up for this year. Down here, they have more signs. These are, you know, vertical. $4.98. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, come let us adore him. Welcome. Tis the season. They come in different versions. This one says Merry Christmas in red and white. This one also says Merry Christmas. They have this one with the Santa hat that says Believe. It has a little bit of metal. Now for $16.44, they have lots of these packets of yard signs. This one does have the nativity scene if you're interested. The snowman with the cardinal, Santa, some say happy holidays or merry and bright. Now look at this collection, $19.98, where the treetops glisten. That sign is metal. Almost $40 for this reindeer. The trees are $24.98. The pot is ceramic. $8.98 for these signs. $7.98 for the ornaments. I thought this was very beautiful. It says cheer in gold. $11.98, guys. The snowflake ornaments are priced $9.98. They have these sets of 62 ornaments for $34.98. That wreath did not have a price. They have a 6-foot garland for $14.98. The reindeers are almost $30 and the trees are almost $20. These I thought were so beautiful, $6.98, $11.98. The green is so gorgeous, these pop. They do have some pine cones, you get 12 for $5.44. This snowflake sign was hidden, it was almost $13. $3.98 for the tree ornaments and $9.98 for the tree toppers. Another set of ornaments for $34.98, $12.98 for the stocking. And this, I think it was supposed to be a pillow. $44.48. Oh Holy Night is priced $14.88. Now on an end cap, I found these adorable ornament sets. They have the gingerbread with the milk. They have the taco with the hot sauce. The pretzel with the cheese dip. Super adorable. And these are Hallmark, guys, but these were practically my favorite. And they weren't, you know, too big to be honest, but super cute. The popcorn with the shake, or maybe it was soda. They have bacon and egg. So cute, guys. And they also have avocado and toast. Now, I thought we were done with fall, but apparently Walmart keeps putting out some new decor. All of these are $2.98. So this is just a quick little walkthrough, just the new items. I'm not going to show you, you know, everything we have seen repetitively. These are also $2.98. All of these that I'm showing you are, you know, great for just $2.98. So if you're still looking for fall decor, which some of you guys are because you guys have requested, look at these. They also have some shadow box signs. And I was happy to see that they have a turkey sign, Talk Turkey to Me. Perfect for Thanksgiving. So you guys know I did get one. And look at this one. It's October Witches, $2.98 as well. There's also this one, Home Sweet Haunted Home. These are such a great size, and the, you know, designs are pretty cute. Fall is my favorite, $3.28. Over here, they had a bunch of little signs for $1.98. Look at that cutting board sign. Lots of great choices. They also added these for $2.98. I kind of wish they had it added that Happy Halloween at the bottom, so you know you could use it for fall also. They have Blessed Gnome, Sweet Gnome, Bless This Gnome with Love. These are also $2.98. Like I said, they added a bunch of new signs. Always Stay Humble and Kind. These are $2.98. Okay, let's move on to the PJ section because they added a bunch of soft pajamas for $9.98. They have these with the coffee cups or mugs. And yes, guys, they do have a gingerbread version, which is selling out so fast. This one right here, guys. So they had only extra large and above. I was able to find the last large size. I think medium would have been more perfect for me, but you know, I still got the large size. They do have functional drawstrings. These are priced $34.98, which honestly I was surprised to see that price. So it seems Walmart is, you know, spiking those prices up as well. On Instagram, I saw that they have some, you know, boots or something for almost $50. So yeah, look at these robes for $34.98. These are $22.98. and that is it, guys. I did buy my groceries, and I was happy that I found the pumpkin munchkin Dunkin' Donuts creamer. I've been dying to try it, and I finally found it. It does taste really good. I hope you guys enjoyed this shop with me. Like if you did, subscribe if you are new, turn on the notification bells. Follow me on Instagram and on Facebook. All of my info is in my description box. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. A big virtual hug to all of you. Love you. Goodbye.